For my speech, I'm going to teach you guys how to make cupcakes. First, you need ingredients, you need pans and everything. So first, you need 1/2 of butter, then 3 eggs, and milk, baking powder, vanilla, flour. So you need a bowl to put all your ingredients, mix it up with a blender, then you get a cupcake pan to put it in there. And so then you put it in the oven for 350 degrees. So when it puffs up, then you can get it out and let it cool off for 5 or 10 minutes. So when it's done, you can frost it and put some butter.